Kati Winkler, René Lohse, Germany.
Well, you heard Dick Button talk about how important it was in ice dancing to be together for a long time. This couple has been together since 1988, never had any other partners, Kati Winkler and René Lohse of Germany. They're in 13th place after the original dance.
Music, take 5, by Brubeck. One of the great pieces of dance music in ice skating in the last year. Torval and Dean used it. Even Lu Chen in the singles used it in her short program.
Free dance championships, of course. You can see gold medalists crowned tomorrow night on a special edition of ABC's Wide World of Sports, beginning at 8 o'clock Eastern time. See the top couples in the world of ice dancing.
One of the things this couple has going for them is that they're beautifully matched. Both a very, very good-looking couple on the ice. A little hydroblading. Music, in my book, really lends itself to ice dancing. The non-repetitive accents make it very difficult, though.
When you watch Torval and Dean, it's hard to tell, though. They make it look so easy. We saw them earlier this year.
This is one of many stops in the program. That's a question about how the judges will respond to that. But it's interesting here, when the drums take over the melody, that the dance continues as it does. Certainly an unusual bit of choreography. Different from so many of the other dancers.
They finished 13th at the World Championships a year ago. That's right where they are right now. The German national champions, Kati Winkler and René Lohse. We'll be back. Winkler and René Lohse, the German national champions after their championship free dance. And their technical merit marks. I think they like them. How about you? What do you think?
Put it this way, they're in first place as of this point in the competition.
Yeah, among those that have skated already here in the championship free dance, Winkler and Lohse now move in the first place.
Sur la glace, on the ice,